She came in taking that. Unbelievable.
Huge spray down coming out from Makes. Up, shot them back, and she whiffed it. There's a chance. Jake missing that shot is so vital for the round. The Molotov can go out to try and stop it. Peek, but it swings wide. It misses. He isn't quite aware of the angle. Now can fully commit to this.
No.
He's just going to hold. He's just going to hold. Cinder might pull this one out of the bag. He just goes for the full commit. Jacob pushes in, but he's too late. And Reason somehow get another round on the board there. That's the problem right now. They know exactly where Poster is. That's a big frag as well. But Carmen Panga finds a second. And the A site has given up a free as he finds himself the third, the hat trick there of the Desert Eagle. Junior playing the headshot angle towards Pays, a big player into this one. Sitting there, gets the first right, gets the second as well, and the third. Swings it, 180. 1 HP is all he has, just a single round to take him down. Weber and Nilsenio know, can they trade efficiently and actually pick this one up? Unfortunately not Hoodlum! Snaps his way for everyone, that's another 4K for Hoodlum.